officers responded to a call late Wednesday that took place near two separate residences. Two children had gone missing, but there were many tiny bits of flesh in their bedrooms. Later, DNA results confirmed that the flesh belonged to the two boys. They had been murdered.